Here we go, folks. It's go time.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Well said. And I'd also add that these superstars appear more motivated than ever here tonight. Let's take a moment to talk about Ewing. What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
There is a ton of talent in that ring right now, but this is certainly somebody to keep an eye on as this match progresses.
Here in the early going, he's got a spring in his step and some fire in his eyes. We'll see if that translates to a victory.
Big headbutt!
Here's his chance!
He's in trouble. This could be all she wrote. Nobody takes to the skies quite like him.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Ewing.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest. What's going on here?
Here we go.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack? Ain't no stopping him now.
Look at this. Huge slam right there.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Oh, what a kick. This one's over, guys.